caption and description to scenes of your video project to fit in more information about it. With Icecream Video Editor, you can easily add text to video to make it more vivid and understandable. In this tutorial, we'll show you how to add text to a video, both in the beginning and in a random place, and how to customize text style, color, position, size, and speed. Download Icecream Video Editor, install, and launch the program. Add videos and photos for your project first to the media library of the program, and then to the video timeline. In Icecream Video Editor, when you add text to the video scene, the caption is automatically added to its beginning. The duration of the text is automatically adjusted based on the length of the selected scene. Choose a video on the timeline. Then, click the Text button on the menu above the timeline. A new panel with text settings will appear. Later in this tutorial, we'll show you how to add text to video scene at any preferred place of your project. But right now, let's learn more about the text settings. Type your text into the text box, and the text will preview in the video player on the right. Now you can personalize the text on the video. The preset styles in the lower part of the text settings panel apply different fonts, styles, and filters. The preview option is available right after the text style selection. Select custom text color, clicking on the corresponding square in the panel. The position area allows you to set the location of the text in the scene. Use the size option to change the size of the text and the speed option to control how long the text is visible. Preview the video with text added. Click the Done button to add the text to the video project. You can easily add text to any place of your video project, even if it's somewhere in the middle of a scene. Simply put the circle marker above the video timeline to the point to which you'd like to add text. Click the Split button to split the selected scene in two. Now you can add text to the video scene that is highlighted on the timeline. The text will be shown in your project right at the point where you previously moved the circle marker. Once you are happy, save the project as a new video. Click the Export Video button of Icecream Video Editor, and then click the Export button. A progress bar appears, and once your video is created, you can choose whether to open the folder it is saved in or upload the video to Google Drive, Dropbox, or YouTube. Icecream Video Editor can do much more than add text to your video. It can create slick films with effects, transitions, and filters. You can even add music, photos, and colors to your video project. Download the program from our official website.